It is raining and I wish I could have some smoking Irish. Yes, the king of the fish, Irish, Irish, Irish. I like to buy fish with my dad. He can tell the good fish from the bad. With salt and turmeric I marinate the fish, Irish, Irish, Irish. Mustard is ground, it won't be bitter, it has been found. Grind with poppy seeds, salt and turmeric. Mustard oil makes the paste nice and thick. Coat each piece of fish with this paste. Add green chili according to taste. In banana leaf, gently baste the fish. Irish, Irish. Tie with string, layer it twice if you can. Place each packet in a hot frying pan. Every now and then remember to turn. Let the outer leaves slowly burn. The fish will cook in this way. It will taste of smoke and sugar.
Even as I was editing this video, there were news clips coming in reminding me that the rain which brings us Irish sometimes also brings with it death and destruction for many. The land of the Hilsa and its neighboring areas have been witnessing some of the worst floods in recent years. My prayers